My piece is called Vulnerable Times. It's dedicated to all the people that have felt vulnerable through a bad experience. I put together different images that I have photographed through the years, not knowing that this will become a collage, and explaining that at the end is all a connection of symbolism, representing that we are all a miracle, we are light, our energy is magic, and we shall survive vulnerable times.